In the last 9 years, over 100 new measures and associated legislative changes have been introduced to tackle tax avoidance. There used to be a clear line between tax evasion and tax avoidance. Tax evasion was when you broke the rules. You didn't declare income on your self-assessment, or you fiddled your VAT returns, and you deserved to be fined or sent to prison. But tax avoidance used to be where you stayed within the letter of the law, but you maximised tax schemes so as to minimise your tax liabilities. Today is much less clear than that. HMRC have been given a general anti-abuse rule, and they're not afraid to use it. They've identified a new concept that they call aggressive tax planning. And if you're making too much use of what appears to be a legitimate tax dodge, then you're likely to find the tax reliefs you and your client thought you were going to get are lost, and you may be fined to boot. Today there is no clear dividing line. But if you follow a process that you identify client needs and then adopt a clear strategy to meet those needs, rather than primarily trying to reduce tax liabilities, then your tax planning will withstand scrutiny, and it will be welcomed both by your client and by HMRC.